Dad, look at all the big things.
Why don't you take a look at me?
He wanted to take a look at me.
Because you're too ugly to put his face. Whatever.
What's happening?
They have a baby Jackson.
Joe, down here, look!
Dad, they have baby Jacksons. And it's five.
She just called me before I left the home because she's just
did she just have a kid over?
And I don't know where she was calling from. Hey, it didn't even show any landing here, huh?
It's like up at our lake, Allie, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, if you don't look far away, it looks exactly like the lake.
I made it to Minnesota from walking from our lake. Isn't this magical? Yeah, take a look at me.
Max, give me five.
See my neck with
me?
It's all in the rest.
I'm going to be sounding three more tones, and I went with the first tone. You know, it's been such a flurry of a week, I imagine, for most people. I know for the wedding party, and for the first tone, I want people to just sort of, you know, kind of shake off the day, the week. You're here now, whatever hassles that you dealt with as far as getting here, you know, to just let go of those and come as fully here as you can. Just quiet yourself, center yourself. Welcomed, and you belong here, and this is a community that has gathered here to bless this bride and groom taking this step into the marriage adventure. And so I want you to just really feel your sense of, yes, I'm in this group, I belong here. And with this third tone, I now want you to really shift your attention and keep it there, really, for this next little bit of time on blessing these two and blessing Jackson, their family. But, you know, open your hearts and just radiate all your love, all your care, all your support. Be thinking your finest wishes for them, that they can manifest their highest dreams. You know, just really be beaming that out. We're more than witnesses at a marriage ceremony. We're really participants, and our group energy is very important. So really send all your love and care. Day coming in and out of sunshine into rain into sunshine into rain. I think it's a perfect metaphor for married life. You've got good luck on your side. But it's a, you know, it's one of those mythologies that everything is just sense of marriage naturally unfolding out of the endeavors of a relationship where it's a gift to them. And they're ready to tell the world about deepening their commitment. Even though I've been a kind of you just a short time, I've been really impressed by the thoughtfulness and especially that sense of like an open willingness to experience what this transformation is going to be.
Relationship has been and how it's evolved, and it's been really a neat thing for me to be asked today because I feel like I've really been part of the relationship so much. But I think what how to make this really personal, what I finally came to is one main thing that I've seen with you guys in your relationship has been devotion. That word you were talking about us a few nights ago when you had the last few drinks and everything. And we were talking about devotion and how relationships that really work are just based on completely on devotion, and that's what I've always seen in you guys. Like at Christmas, this last Christmas, when Deborah gave Keith this really neat folder and it said yes on it. And it was for all of his affirmation letters, all of his good letters instead of rejection letters. I mean, it's just such a simple thing, and she just, it's been continually that way. This week when it's just been hectic, And Keith, or Deborah and I have been giving Keith orders, basically. Keith just smiles and he goes, yeah, okay, I'll do that. And it's just been so wonderful. And then the devotion to each other throughout your pregnancy and with Jackson being born, and the devotion to one another and not letting your dream die of going to Spain and, you know, when things were really rough. I mean, you guys will be together forever, and your spirits are, and it's just so neat. And that's what's going to keep you guys together. And I also have a little poem. It's an Apache prayer. Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter for the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there is no more loneliness, for each of you will be companion to the other. Now you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. Go now to your dwelling to enter into the days of your life together, and may your days be good, long.
Thank you. Creator and sustainer.
shower blessings of tender love, deep peace and enthusiasm for life and for the future. Assisting and living the bodies of the chosen, keeping surrounded with the love and support of special friendships, family, family, as they gently unfold. Pleasure to present to all of you who know me so well, and others so well. I hope I can pronounce this right. Deborah Banks Brathwaite. And Katie Brathwaite Banks.
We're gonna go first, so if there's anybody who'd like to follow us who doesn't feel sure about where they're going, we are going to.
You better hurry, too. It's going to rain in like 2 seconds.
Come, Will.
I'm going to...